What's going on YouTube? This is Jimmy back with another reaction video. This will be a first time reaction to X Ambassadors. The name of the song is Unsteady. I've never heard of this song. I want to say group. Ambassadors would be a group. It won't be a person name. Hope I'm not wrong about that. Gotta be a group. Anywho, I'm not sure what to expect from the title at all, to be honest with you. But I don't know. I guess what I wanted to say right there. Let's get to this video. Ignore what I was just saying. Before we get to the video, hit the like button, subscribe to the notification zone, check out merch, link is down in the description below, social media channels. Also down there, give me a follow if you guys want, since the suggestions, questions, ideas are open. Let's get to this video. That intro was weird. I apologize. But here we go. Hold up, I wasn't expecting it to start that fast. I would have taken at least a sip of water. Now let's do this.
Hold on, hold up to me, cause I'm a little unsteady. A little unsteady. I'm a little unsteady, a little unsteady.
He said, Mama, come here. Daddy, I'm alone. Because this house don't feel like home. Okay, maybe like if I was to do a little more, I'll like understand like what he meant by that. Because so far my mind is telling me something, but I don't want to like jump to conclusions. We'll get back to it. Let's go. You love me, don't let go.
Okay, so she has a problem with him drinking.
So, it's my first thought, like, that they, is this like a, about his parents, like, breaking up? They having problems or something like that? These lyrics are crazy. He said, Mother, I know you're tired of being alone and that. I know you're trying to fight when you feel like flying. Goodness gracious, bro. It's like, you don't really think of something until you like hear it in the song. Is that weird? Am I the only one that does that? Like, once you hear it in a song, it literally like comes, like, I don't want to get into it.
To fight when you feel like flying. But if you love me, don't let go. Whoa. If you love me, don't let go. Oh, hold up to me, cause I'm a little unsteady. Steady.
So, okay. That's a heck of a hell of a song. Good God. I see why I got so many views. So, what I got from it is where I was going, like, when I said, like, I paused it and, like, I don't know, sure, whatever. I was going with, like, this is him saying, like, he feels unsteady at home because, like, his parents are not, like, what can I say? Like, they... I don't know if they're, like, divorced or on the verge of, like, you know, on that going that route. But, like, he can, like, feel it. And that's why he feels unsteady, like, at home. Like, something's not adding up. And he can, like, feel that presence of it's not being right. That's tough. And he's saying, hold on to me. Like, basically, like, hold, probably, like, not even him, but, like, his memories of, like, their memories of each other back in, like, when it kept flashing back, like, their memories, like, hold on to those, because, like, that's what made y'all fall in love. That's tough. That's a hell of a song. Why is this freezer going off? Turn it. But, yeah. If you have any more suggestions from them, definitely let me know. Because, I don't know, it kind of felt short, too, didn't it? Is there more? No, I just took... Oh, yeah. No, there's no more. Oh, yeah. So that's going to do it for this video. If you have any more suggestions from them, definitely in the comment section below. Hit the like button, subscribe, and notifications on. Until next time, you guys. Peace.